I'm far more confident of the identification of the people if they have the disease and they go to the smaller places, especially villages, because of the rapid identification of these cases and practically everybody knowing somebody else. As far as the response is concerned, in this case, the health department, along with like medical education department, most places has been activated, and databases, the surveillance is going on, and I'm very confident of it that the moment the things are there, they are picked up, then we do a very strong active surveillance. Diagnostic facilities have stepped up extremely large. We are testing more than 2 lakh tests per day of RT-PCR. With the rapid antigen testing, it has further enhanced our capabilities. And also, because of that, we are able to diagnose much larger number of patients. That's why you are seeing the surge also, which is coming with it. And the good part is that 80 to 85% of these patients are having minimal symptoms or have asymptomatic. Okay.